Welcome everyone, it's Mitchell from CheatGo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the VLOOKUP formula in Google Sheets. The VLOOKUP formula is widely used and searches for a key value in the first column of the input range, while returning the value of a specified cell from the row where it finds the key. But there will appear an error if the key doesn't exist. So in this case, I received some emails from my customers about the shipment status of their order. They typed in their order ID, and I want to track down their order IDs by using the VLOOKUP formula to return the order status so I could inform them what happened, or I can see if the problem is already solved. So let's use the VLOOKUP formula for doing so, which is VLOOKUP. And the first thing that I need to do is I need to find the key. So the key is equal to G2. Secondly, I need to put in the range where I can find the key, which is equal to this range. Thirdly, I need to put in the value that I want to have in return. So the value is equal to 5, as I want to have the order status in return, which is the fifth column in this formula. So that's why I put in 5. Lastly, I need to put in the true or the false parameter. True will return the closest match and false will return the exact match. So I'm using false, as I want to have the exact match. But if you find this difficult, please take a look at our blog post, which is down below in the description, and subscribe to our channel to learn more about the Google Sheet formulas. So I'm using false, as I want it to be an exact value. And as you can see, I found that the status of the this order number is equal to transport. So currently it's transported, but I want to know that for all of my order numbers. So let's double click the formula. And as you can see, this customer already received the product, so this problem is solved. Here it was an incident, so I need to email the customer again. And this customer typed in the wrong order number, as I couldn't find the order number in my raw data. So this is how I use the VLOOKUP formula. I want to thank you for your time. If you liked the video, please leave a like and have a nice day. Goodbye.